What you want, baby? Are you hungry? Show mama what you want. Hey.
What time are we gonna go over?
Hey, do you want me to get up and cook you an egg?
Say yes. Yeah, that's
a good one. Are you starving? Yeah, baby, starving. He said, get up, mama, and cook.
I love my dog. Yes, I love my dog. And I love my dog. Go be on walking down Babylon way. I got to keep going straight. Got to love my late love. Got to keep going away. And I love my dog. Got to keep it going straight.
Miles, go play. Go play, Miles. You can play with the other dogs. Go play. Y'all want to go bye-bye? Y'all want to go? Oh, Daddy's going to get y'all. Y'all are in the flowers.
Now, the title of it is Bo. That's the name of the dog. He never came to me when I would call unless I had a tennis ball, or he felt like it. But mostly, he didn't come at all. When he was young, he never learned to heel or sit or stay. He did things his way. Discipline was not his bag, but when you were with him, things sure didn't drag. He'd dig up a rose bush just to spite me, and when I'd grab him, he'd turn and bite me. He bit lots of folks from day to day. The delivery boy was his favorite prey. the gas man wouldn't read our meter. He said we owned a real man-eater. He set the house on fire, but the story's long to tell. Suffice to say that he survived and the house survived as well. And on evening walks, and Gloria took him, he was always first out the door. The old one and I brought up the rear because our bones were sore. And he'd charge up the street with Mom hanging on. What a beautiful pair they were. And if it was still light and the tourists were out, they created a bit of a stir. But every once in a while, he'd stop in his tracks and with a frown on his face, look around. It was just to make sure that the old one was there to follow him where he was bound. We're early to bedders in our house. I guess I'm the first to retire. And as I'd leave the room, he'd look at me and get up from his place by the fire. He knew where the tennis balls were upstairs, and I'd give him one for a while, and he'd push it under the bed with his nose, and I'd dig it out with a smile. But before very long, he'd tire of the ball, and he'd be asleep in his corner in no time at all. And there were nights when I'd feel him climb upon our bed and lie between us, and I'd pat his head. And there were nights when I'd feel this stare, and I'd wake up and he'd be sitting there, and I'd reach out to stroke his hair, and sometimes I'd feel him sigh, and I think I know the reason why. He'd wake up at night and he would have this fear of the dark, of life, of lots of things. And he'd be glad to have me near. And now he's dead. And there are nights when I think I feel him climb upon her bed and lie between us, and I pat his head. And there are nights when I think I feel that stare, and I reach out my hand to stroke his hair, and he's not there. Oh, how I wish that wasn't so. I'll always love a dog named Bo.